Hi, Howard here. I wanted to take a moment to thank everyone for their continuing support, prayers, and positive energy vibes that you are all sending my way. It means a lot to me. I especially want to thank my wonderful sister-in-law, Karen, for setting up this GoFundMe page to support my journey. I don't know of any other word that can cripple your life like cancer. Your whole world changes. You learn to research, and research even more to understand your new life path. Now, it's interesting that it's me going through my struggle at this time of the year. I found this photo on Facebook, and I was able to relate to the message. His path was much worse than mine, so I'm going to start mine now. So now it's me. I was chosen to take this journey. I don't believe in coincidences. There's a lesson we are to learn hidden in every experience. I've always felt like I was around 40 years old, and I'm about as mature as an 8-year-old. My wife can attest to that. But I'm 65 in about a week or so. Maybe I'm supposed to slow down. I don't see the maturity thing changing anytime soon. There's no way to understand what someone goes through until it's you. All the emotions, the fear, the negative thoughts, the options, the well-meaning opinions, the loneliness, and dealing with the medical industry. And guess what? You need to keep a positive attitude through all of it. One of the first things I had to get through was remembering to live instead of just sitting around in my house as a prisoner of this diagnosis. Faith. Faith goes right along with the positive mindset. One of the scariest statistics that repeatedly came up in my research was that in today's world, if you are blessed to live long enough, 75% of us will get cancer. I believe I will get through this. I also think that part of my contract is to teach others how to navigate through such a diagnosis. I will do this with all the talents I've been blessed with, such as speaking, music, online courses, and the videos I create, and humor. You can't lose your humor, as it's known to have such healing properties. About 2 weeks ago, April 1st, I began my journey of healing with a trip to New York to meet one of 5 doctors and started on a protocol designed specifically for me. As some of you may have read, this is a rather unique cancer, so I've taken a unique approach by creating a medical team of my own. I've met with and asked 5 doctors from different offices and disciplines, conventional such as oncologists, my primary care physician, a nutritionalist, holistic and alternative. I've asked them to work together with me. They've all agreed. Some reluctantly, because they'd never heard of such a thing, but they did agree. It is my life. Again, I can't thank you enough for the support you continue to provide me. So for now, I'm on my way toward rebuilding a healthy life. I'll keep you updated with videos from time to time, even some humor from my grown-up 8-year-old self. Until next time, slow down, live. Love more, stress less, breathe, and enjoy the wonder of life. I'll see you soon.